Hi everyone, Joe here, and today I want to talk about the Nexus 6P, and specifically about the best features in the Android 7.1.1 update. Let's take a look. One thing to keep in mind is that this is still a developer preview, so if you want to know how to get it right now, I'll leave some links down in the description. My favorite feature found in Android 7.1.1 probably is the new app shortcuts on the Google Now Launcher. Yes, they are basically 3D touch on Android, but they are really cool anyway, so... As of today, the selection of compatible apps is extremely limited, but that's to be expected for a feature introduced literally 2 days ago, and we'll hopefully see a larger support pretty soon. Something else that I really dig is smart storage. What it does is it will automatically delete backed up photos and videos when the storage is almost full, making it a tad easier to keep your phone clean and snappy. Keep in mind that you'll still be able to find all of your pictures and videos in Google Photos, so don't worry, you won't lose any important data. Borrowing a page from Motorola's book, Google also added a Moves menu that shows you the gestures available. You'll find your already existing jump to camera and lift to check notifications, as well as the newly added flip camera to go back and forth between front and rear facing camera. The fact that they now have a dedicated menu also suggests that there could be more gestures added in the future, so fingers crossed for that. Another cool feature that's now also built in is the possibility to search for GIFs right from the keyboard, similarly to what you can do with third-party apps like Twitter. However, it only works on an app-by-app basis, so it will be up to the developers whether to add it or not, and again, you won't see a large support right away. Other minor updates include new wallpapers, the added support tab in the settings, the addition of a sixth icon in the quick menu and the restart option in the boot menu. Of course, there are a whole lot of other small changes here and there, so you'll find a full change log down in the description. Overall, the update brings nothing major to the game, as you could expect from a 0.1 version. But there are a few nice additions, and despite being a developer preview, I've had absolutely no problems in everyday usage. So that will do for this super quick video. Definitely leave a like if you want to see more videos like this one, and as always, thank you so much for watching. This was Joe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.